during heavy rain falling in the Hermiston area at about 2:55 a.m. as thunderstorms continue to move through town. And we have a car that's pulling up. They might give us some light to see exactly how much rain we have. In fact, this is going to be very helpful. It's now showing, giving us a good view of how much rain we have in the area. Thunderstorms began at about 2:35.